最呢就话仲养得咁壮嘅身，啲咁
养都好靓啊！真系、
啊，所以而家咪一二
唔系你就系我啊！咁啊，两只
即系争嗰13磅计嘅啫。
哦，都搞掂埋啦第五场赛事今晚嘅一班1050米，黄旗举高一起步，哇！最快嘅咧就黄金之星，你喺中间啊，咁啊里边嘅咧，见到嗰只维海先锋都唔慢嘅喎，咁啊外边冚埋嚟嘅咧有啲嘉利之宝啊，咁啊然后后啲咧先见到就幸运欢笑咧出闸就慢咗一慢，而家咧摄住内档，由内档啊闪翻出去外边噶，黄金之星啊打咗出头嘅啦，嘉利之宝而家喺个第二，维海先锋喺内档嘅第三咧，然后仲有咧一只恩典啊后啲嘅马咧先见到咧御林之宝上紧嚟，大外档冚上嚟嘅咧先见到啲铜合金咧都唔系点抢噶啦，住咗系幸运欢笑喺后边嘅，再后啲咧，然后先见到咧就系嗰啲欢乐出击啊，家和之宝啊嗰啲喺后边，同合金咧飞咗出去大外档，远远包尾嗰只潮州大兴又嚟直路嘅，喺前边到啊黄金之星咧仲危尖先，好啦，而家外边嚟紧啊，中间就夹住只咧仲危咧嗰只嘅御林之宝啊，中间骑两步啊幸运欢笑黐咗出嚟，咁啊顶住个第二位嘅咧都系摩卡尼一对啊，叮当马头喺度斗紧，翻到嚟御林之宝系第二啊，第三名嘅咧就黄金之星，第四名咧先至系家和之宝。
系搏 Q 啊，不过搏咗人哋嗰条 Q 啊。
唉，幸运欢笑，啪一声就赢你啦。
咁七嘅连赢位都系得7倍嘅，咁啊大热门咧就二号嘅独赢咧就系18蚊，
二七有七倍啊，
二七都系得7倍嘅啫。
我翻到嚟冇办法啦，佢嗰只御林之宝轻磅啊嘛，
咁你
黄金之星
好 fit 好 fit
系、
啊、咯，御林之宝。
第四就是隻灰马家和之宝，
咁都算系咁啦，考虑咁样
都好正路吓，
咪好鬼危险噶喎，只幸运欢笑啊，咦喳喳咁样左圈右圈乱咁撩都撩咗出嚟，
佢早段咧前面成埲墙啊，抽下抽下揾位啊，
咪咯，
不过佢抢啊唔够你扎马跑抢噶啦，都系冲拉屎一段。啊咁，即系你一号咁样输法，冇得倾啦，吓咁啊，都跑得好，
抢都抢唔到铜合金嗰啲啊。
咁啊，卡尔德咧，今季第一次帮谭文就马房赢马。
好啦，睇翻直路镜啦，黄金之星都系咁跑啦，咁啊，但系入到直路，居然嗰只御林之宝可以拍住你，即系跑个状态。御林之宝，我哋成日都即系向。
佢同埋佢始终佢5岁嘅味系好尽啦，趁而家咁嘅状态，佢压到你133磅就唔出奇嘅。
佢即係神操啊！試習嘅狀態就真係最
厲害。你睇翻啲站馬總算賽果合理啊，係嘛？
啊，
你嗰啲維海先鋒啊、嗱家和之寶啊嗰啲都跑得近啊，仲有。
亦都出嚟影頭馬相，好好多朋友咯、啊，當然啊，幸運歡笑啊，咁啊，大家都開開心心啊，真係歡笑。好多朋友喺海泉影头马相，
they're off and running now. He caught it quickly in the centre. Golden Star.And Golden Star is taken on in the early part by Felsham. Luck of Smiling stepped away okay, but can't master the speed of Golden Star, who's going to clear Felsham. And wide out on the track going forward, Car Wang Fortune is also prominent with the Love Guru, Gruenfeld. And caught off the track, Copper Alloy. Luck of Smiling parks right on the back of the leading brigade. Around 4 lengths off this leader, Golden Star, a space Merry Way, followed by the grey Car Wang Fortune. And then Elusive Lightning and Choo Chow Brothers lost touchOn towards the home turn. Golden Star going quickly with the big weight up front, chased by Felsham. Gruenfeld, the stablemate on the outside, is almost on terms with him. Then the Love Guru. Here's Luck of Smiling into space, and he's starting to wind up quickly on the outside. Gruenfeld, Golden Star, tackled by Luck of Smiling on the outside, who raced up and hit the lead. And away goes Luck of Smiling. The pull of the weight's too much, and Luck of Smiling too good. Luck of Smiling wins by 2.5. It's almost a dead heat for second.